So now it's back to roughing again, and I'm leaving out the areas over here and over here, taking everything down. And then if I want to use the step scraping technique, I can for instance do like this, leave this one alone, take this one once, this one twice. And I see it's a little bit shallow over here also, so take the rest here. So one times, two times, three times, maybe this four times. Then we can see. Scraped off material, it really amounts to more than fine scraping.